Jihad of the believers. God, the demons, the Quran, Shiva, commandments, the covenant, the land where love exists. Handheld instructions for the world we are stuck in. Alien abductions, Area 51. It's the crazy ass assumptions that make me sick to my stomach. Maybe it's the corruption, the hatred, the loveless, the gangsters, the puppets, the rain or the sun. The pain of the shunned and the flame from the gun. The vein pumped with drugs, the drain filled with blood. Cain killed his brother, the shame, the gutters, the prey, the hunter. To this day I still wonder if they ever came under the impression that they all were just cynics with the sickness and no one was out to get them. It can't be a coincidence, maybe it is me. I'm not happy with the ignorance, but I can't end peace, so let it be known that nobody gets along with the kid that's tripping on what the doctors give his mom. If I hit the bong, then I'm Mr. Listen Wrong. Well, listen to this song, cause that's just what pissed them off. See, I won't give a fuck till my soul is lifted up to the heavens up above and I no longer have to suffer. And I'ma hit the blunt until I know when it's enough. That's my choice, whether it's a downer or an upper, I'm free. I'm free, I'm free. McDonald's and movie theaters, iPods, 2 liters, Yukons and Beamers, scandals, the government, the land where no trust exists, weapons of mass destruction.